Cedar Cliff, the Colts taking on Daniel Boone in Berks County. Daniel Boone driving on the 1 yard line, Tom Bodolas, the pass to Jared Stauffers, and Daniel Boone goes up 14-10. The Blazers once again find Pater, Daryl Scott, right up the middle on a short touchdown. Daniel Boone's up by 10. But Cedar Cliff hangs in there, still fighting. Xavier Bainey taking it in, and it's 20-16. The Colts are coming back, but Daniel Boone puts it away. Bodolas ducking the defenders, gets Matt Evans, who survives a hit and then takes it in for a TD. Daniel Boone wins this one to move into round two, the final 34-16.